So guys, we're back with another video. And yeah, I do not like to, like, I did my first retry on a video. I only did two before, actually, because I really love YouTube, and I hope my new videos will surprise you. I'm very good at video games, so if you want to see a lot of gaming videos and new vlogs, yeah, just like and subscribe. I love YouTube! Yeah, random. And tired. I just love YouTube too much where I stay up all night. When you don't have enough sleep, you're really tired. Let's do this and we're gonna explore the Nether. I haven't really been in the Nether much. That's my old world, you know. You probably have seen it. My old channel, Cordell Trade, do not protect it. I swore too much. I don't swear anymore. I'm a good kid. I'm a really good kid. Come on. I'm gonna get that kill. I'm exploring the nether. I'm gonna build a little house, guys. It's trying to survive the nether, like a little survival kind of challenge. And yeah, I'm gonna build a little house in the nether. I don't wanna make it too random. I wanna make it pretty cool. So you guys actually wanna watch. Wait. Is this a glitch? Where am I? Like, how am I doing? There has to be a lucky block. There's something. Wait, there. Okay, let me try something. Let me go to my inventory. Because I'm not on survival, so yeah, I'm on creative. I'm going to have to move around a little bit. I'm trying to get some new, like, swords. So, actually, I already have a sword. I'm going to go for that bow and arrow. And I'm gonna go for that. I think mining kind of axe. Trying to, you know, survive the nether. Everything else, I'm gonna use my building supplies, like the nether stuff. Yeah, I'm not gonna move anymore. Time to go. I have to get my axe out. And find. Okay, so it's an invisible block. Yeah, I didn't know what that was at first. Honestly? Wait. If I could just build. Okay. Okay, honestly, I have a better idea. So I can make this cooler. How do we, where's the invisible blocks? I need to find them before I start. I actually have a better idea. I'm gonna go for that in the middle house. Before I start trying to survive the nether and then go in survival. There's my portal back in case I need to go back. What's going on? Where are them blocks at? Okay, I'm gonna go for that little side view. I'm gonna just. And I'm gonna go. Come on, wait, which one? Wait, can't we build? Why can't I build anything? I can't even build anything! Okay, then I can't build right there, so I'm going to have to go build on top of here. I'm going to have to kill these zombies, though, because I'm going to have to, like, you know, I'm going to have to kill them because I need to be able to build the house before I even try. Okay, let's go, boy. You're going to have to go down. Get lost, kid. You're a noob. You're a noob, and no one likes you. Just get lost. And even though I'm a pretty much a noob, that's why I'm using creative. Now, if you want me to do survival challenge in my house in the nether, like to subscribe, and I'll do a lot of survival challenges in the nether, because my favorite place is the nether. I'll get lost. Wait, stop surviving on them lucky blocks. Okay, it's right, your turn to die next, okay? Time to, just in case your buddy's trying to come over there and start some trouble. Nope. I'll be right back after I destroy, no, just kidding, well, actually, I have a better idea, yeah. Your buddy's gonna have to. Is that an enchanted sword, boy? I'm gonna have to steal that. We're giving your enchanted sword. I need it. Not to get lost, I don't want it. Okay, I'm trying to start building. I'm gonna build it out of Diamond, Lee of Lantern. It's gonna be like a light kind of house. So then I can start some my survival channel. This will be like a building kind of video, and then I'm gonna just kill a lot of zombies, you know, have fun. And whatever, and whatever. So yeah. And you might like my new Goat Simulator Minecraft series and Call of Duties, because I'm good at video games. And games you can request, I can do it. All I do is care about video games. I sit on my butt, watch YouTube, and play video games. TikTok sucks, by the way. Do not go check that. I'd rather watch YouTube all day. YouTube's the best website. I think I'm going for that, like, round kind of house. Also, I'm never going to do a TikTok. And I'm going to, if I ever meet TikTok. Honestly, if you want me to build a prison and then if you want me to do a prison next to get video, like and subscribe. I request anything my fans say. You know, I don't have any. I only have like 38 of them. I have a lot of views, I think. My sister makes more views than I do. Yeah, I love YouTube. I don't care how much views I get. I just love doing the idea fact of it. You know, gaming videos, recording, I can watch myself. And I'm going to go for that. I want to go for that little orb change. I want to make it like a kind of like a mansion in the place, so then I can, you know, build anytime. I'm blinking because how tired I am. I'm just trying to upload videos and, you know, try to skip sleep. You know, I gotta skip that sleep. The video's probably only like 20 minutes or so, because I'm just trying to build my little house or my little hut. Like I'm trying to make it good so that people actually like it. I don't know what I'm trying to do. If you guys want me to, like, guys, if you like, if I hit, like, 4, I don't care how many likes, whatever. But at least I hit 1. I'll start making only gaming videos and start showing you my expertise of video games. If you guys want to see more Fort videos and a channel called the Fort Twins, go check that out. I'm probably going to make one not too long. Because I have a twin, I think. Well, she's not my related to me. She looks just exactly like me. Her name is Jazz Fammy Eric. Or the prank queen, she could probably gonna be opening a channel called that. And yeah, you know, go check her out. Love and support. If you know, guys know me and watching me, only some I know somebody that is watching. Can I go for that diamond look? I'm gonna go for a small house, not trying to expand it or anything. And then, you know, go for that Russell Roulette, and you know. No. Try to get fast done because you probably don't really give or care. Really care about this. I'm going for that cool design. So people actually, I'm actually going to make it like a small house. I'm not going to make it too big. I'm just going to make a roof over it, and there you go. If you guys want me to expand it and even show you during the video. If you want to expand my fort, I already expanded it. I just didn't show you. If you guys want to see my fort, just like. If I could hit 40 subscribers, we'll expand on this. And then make a survival challenge where I make. And that's my dog. She's just coughing, you know. Whatever. Now, guys, I'm gonna put my roof over because I don't need a lot of my only made like 3 houses in. Cause people, so then I can actually, you know, make good video. At least you guys are seeing a little building. Not most YouTubers like to show on camera. You guys want me to build a mansion for my Minecraft survival? If you guys want me to play Fortnite videos, if you like to subscribe, and if we can get better consoles so I can play Fortnite. I'm not a fan of Fortnite at all. I only played the game like 4 or 5 times, my friend. And go check out Tyrese Harmy. He's doing a lot of Fortnite videos and Maiden duos and a bunch of other crap like that, you know. That was my dad. I'll just call him Jimmy. That was my dad, or known as Jimmy. If I hit 1,000 subscribers, it'll show him his face. You know, I'm just recording a video. I'm not the best YouTuber, so if you're gonna hate, you can just hate as much as you want. Anyway, let's do this thing. I'm trying to get this done quick, like, I have to. You guys wanna see me do TikTok? I'm never gonna do it, so it should be illegal. If you never know, you know, never know, you know. I'm advancing and I love YouTube. I have like 1,000 different other channels. I think I'm gonna keep on this one. This is my favorite channel of them all. And yeah, You hear a lot of noise in the background, but there's my little survival house. I'm going for the interior. And yeah, I'm gonna go, let me go kill a zombie for you. Oh, actually, I'm gonna go, I'll show you guys how good my bow and arrow crosses are. Okay, going for that. No scope. If you guys want me to make a 360 video where you can see everything. Let me get the shot. Okay, aim. Aim, and yeah, I don't know why I just put my finger on it. Pop! Okay, there's some shots right there. And then I have a better idea to make it really cool. Nope. Okay, let me get my mine axe. There you go. That worked. Now I'm gonna go with that. And I'm gonna take up that and put that there. And then I'm gonna put another layer on top to make it a little cooler. So then it comes right in, you know. Gotta make that video cool. And then I'm gonna be building it, and then I'm gonna kill some zombies and see how much it stands. I'm gonna put a bunch of zombies and I'm gonna see how many kill, you know. What? Oh, I didn't finish that part. I'm gonna do that quick. No, it ain't long. If you guys want me to expand it and make it really big, turn it into a mansion where I can live in it. Because I thought about I'm going to live in this house because it's another side of the world and nobody will find me. Because I know I think, oh, some kid's just going to build. I'm 10, by the way, so I'm a kid. If not, some kid's just going to build a home in Minecraft. And, in the Nether. Okay, if you guys want me to build the Nether, and you guys can see me, you know, for the Nether, you know. I hope you guys like this video, and yeah, I'm not done yet. Okay, I'm gonna build like a little study area. And I'll be right, just kidding, I'll be right back when I almost get this done. I'm back, and yeah, I'll just go 5 seconds. It looks like a second, just put my hand over there so I can check something, but yeah, I'm gonna soda, some soda, I'm thirsty. Time to drink Mountain Dew, you know. Mountain Dew a day keeps the doctor away. Trying to make a little, like, cool area, like, dining kind of area. So then, you know, looks pretty cool. It looks like diamond, you know, I like that texture. If you guys want to see me make more stuff, because I can make a lot of stuff, I made a mansion. And, yeah, I made a mansion before. I was going to make a mansion, but I didn't expand it. I didn't make it yet. So you guys want me to see build person, build the rest of the mansion, you guys can check it out. Like and subscribe. Hit 41, I can, you know. I think I'm the smallest YouTube on the website right now. Smallest YouTuber. Okay, time to go inside to my survival little base. And yeah, I think I should build like a door maybe? Yeah, I think that'll be work. I think I'll work it out. Make, find a door, find a door. Okay, guys, I couldn't make that promise. I had to move you guys because I couldn't find the door. So I'm going to go for that kind of door. Like, I'm singing in a way. And yeah, you know, I got my door right there. I can make this a little extra area door. Because when I expand on there, I'm going to make my little main part. And then, you know how it goes. And yeah, I'm going to build one more thing. And I'm almost done. Then I can go start killing zombies. Diamond. And I make my little other area. I had to make it a little bigger so it look a little bit cooler. And then, yeah. I love video games. Okay, guys, let me build another little centerpiece. So it doesn't look so dumb. Okay then, you know, there you go. Nice little, I'm going for that redstone look because I like the redstone look. Just a little bit, teensy, a little bit more. Then the normal look. Okay, let me shut my door. And yeah, there's my bed. I'm gonna make a little bed area. On this side. make a little bed area. I'm gonna make my little bed. I'm gonna make it right here. Just wanna make it right here, and then I'm gonna make the door. Make a small bed for now. I wanna skip that small. My favorite color is green, so I'm gonna put that there. And there you go. A little house. Not gonna be decking it out right now, because I wanna kill some zombies before I end the video. I'm gonna call this video "Building a House in the Nether." Let me go kill some zombies for you. I think zombie pigmen. Come on, little zombie pigmen. What? If you really want? Oh, what is this? Wait, is that an enchanted sword? Give me that, baby. Golden apple. Okay, I'm gonna go for that box inventory. A golden sword. I'm gonna go for that golden sword. Put that right there. And that's why I made my thing. I like it. I'm gonna go get one kill before I end this video off. Hope you liked it. And yeah, I'm gonna go kill this thing. Next video, I will be doing a survival challenge. I want to be going in survival and then, you know, go here and kill a bunch of zombies. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.